Hi, my name's Clem. The coppers hate me, so do the teachers. I hate my own life. My mum died, my dad blames me. Same when my gram died, so unfair. And that bloke from when I was 10, what he did? I could have killed him, that's for sure. No kid should have to go through that. This school I go to, it's full of psychos. Drugs and firebombings and bashes. My friend died, so another kid at school got arrested. No wonder I'm toxic when you think about it. Then along comes Violet, the ultraviolet. She is the best. She really likes me. Oh yeah, just for the record, I didn't kill my mum, nor my gran. I found out secrets can really wreck your life, and that doing drugs turns winners into losers. For the in-between bits, read my book. They told me I had to write this. It's true. Well, most of it. 4thStreetPublishing.com.